It looks great, right? How much time do you think it's needed to make an e-commerce website like this? You'll be surprised. I can do it in less than 10 minutes, and I'm pretty sure that you can follow the exact method I use to start your online store as soon as today. Are you ready? Let's see what we need. First of all, I'll buy a domain name and hosting. Then I will install the content management system and the e-commerce platform. Finally, I will import a ready-made online shop design and some products. Then I will customize everything to make my site unique. If you already have the domain name and hosting for your e-commerce business, you can skip this step. By the way, to jump through the steps in this video anytime you want, check out the timestamps in the description box. There is a list of best WordPress hosting providers too. You are free to choose any hosting provider based on your budget and preference, but I would recommend SiteGround, which delivers excellent performance for WordPress and WooCommerce. Click the link in the description box to get started. The startup plan should be just fine for now, but if you want to create an e-commerce business that will get 25k clients per month or even more, choose the Grow Big or Go Geek plan. Enter the domain name you want to register or the one you already have and proceed to the next step. Fill up all the fields on this page carefully. Make sure the plan and period are correct, then click Pay Now. Your SiteGround hosting account will be ready in a few minutes, and you can proceed to the next step. All you have to do right now is to install WordPress, which is easy and intuitive. In just a few steps, WordPress is installed and you can pick the e-commerce theme and plugins you want to start with. I would recommend Neve, which you can find in themes over here. It's free and ready for e-commerce in no time. Next, I will show you how to import and customize the shop demo, so keep watching. You don't need to install additional plugins like WooCommerce or Elementor because they will be installed automatically in the next step. WooCommerce is the online shop management system, and Elementor will be your best friend to create and edit content easily. Go to Neve Options, Sites Library under Appearance, and look for the shop demo. This is a pre-built website with everything you need to get started. Click on Import in the bottom right corner and wait until the process is finished. It will install all the necessary tools. The content you see in the preview will be imported too, and you can edit that later at your own pace. Cool. Now we can check out what's inside your online store, which looks great on the homepage. For more features and better user experience, get the business plan of the Neve Pro add-in. Install the plugin and activate the WooCommerce booster. It will transform your e-commerce website completely, and your clients will enjoy buying products from you. Let me show you how powerful it is and how to customize every part of your website. By default, your header menu looks like this, which is not the best header for an e-commerce website. If we take a look at Amazon or AliExpress, both websites display a wide search form in the header area, so let's see if I can replicate that with the header builder of Neve. I need to access the header settings in the customizer. Replace the content of the primary menu. Add a custom logo and make some space between them. Then I will insert the search form module like that. Cool. It's only been 5 minutes since we started, and I think that will be ready before the video timer shows 10. In the section underneath, I use the secondary menu and I'll make the background color black. The items on the menu should be white, and the active menu item can be the same as the background above. That's it. You are free to play with all these settings and components to create the perfect menu, which can include contact details as well as social icons. There are two important settings that I want to change before moving to the next step. I need to check the Anyone Can Register box in General Settings over here to make sure that my clients can create and access their personal account. One more thing I should change is the permalinks settings. I would like to set it as post name for clean and SEO-friendly links. This is it. Save the changes and move to the next step. To do that, navigate to Appearance, click on Layout, then use the settings available for the Shop page, Single Product page, Cart page, and Checkout page. Let's go to the Shop page and change the products per row. Products per page, pagination, and add a layout toggle. Apply a box shadow of 20 pixels. Enable the Add to Cart button in the product cart settings. Add a quick view button and the wishlist option. Equalize the image height on all products and choose the image style on hover, then set the cart content below. Enable advanced reviews and align the content as needed over here. Change the text of the sale tag, its color, border radius, position, and alignment, then hit publish to save your changes. Done, and it looks much better now. Now that my e-commerce website looks great, I will personalize the home page and show you how to change the content of the demo products. To edit my home page, I need to click on the Edit with Elementor link above. Apart from the header and footer, I can change everything on this page and I can add even more sections and elements. For now, I would like to replace the background in this section with a slider and activate the Scan Burns effect, which makes the slider unique. Just click on the element you want to modify and use the tabs on the left to customize everything. My shop sells gadgets, so I have some pictures here and a video that I will show you how to display instead of a static image on your product page. Go to a product, any product you want, and click Edit. As you can see in the right sidebar, there is a field where you can paste a video link from YouTube. That video will replace the featured image on the product page, as you can see here. Next, you can edit the content of your product like so. Change the title, description, price, image gallery, and so on. Set up taxes and the payment method according to your needs. Place an order and test everything to make sure that your e-commerce website is ready for business. Then you can create a Facebook page for your business and start promoting your products through Facebook ads. Remember that you have your own blog, which is a powerful content marketing tool. Do your own research for good keywords in your niche and publish helpful articles that will be optimized around those keywords. This is just the beginning, but you have a huge potential to grow as a brand if you do the right things. I wish you the best, and if you have questions, feel free to add them in the comment section below. I will answer each of you guys. Keep up the excellent work and see you in the next video. Cheers!